On this edition of Making Waves, Pepperdine Sports Productions features catcher for the Pepperdine baseball team, Trent Dietrich.
Well, Trent, tell us a little bit about when you got your start in the game.
Let's look back to
About 14 years. I'm not 22. About 13 years.
Okay.
Yeah, let's see here. 13 years. I was 8 years old, and I was feeling a pop fly from my father, and it hit me directly in the forehead, didn't touch my glove, and I vowed to never play baseball again. And I didn't play for a year after that. And then finally, you know, I decided to play again. And, you know, after getting hit that pop fly, I was just really scared. And I was young. I was a little guy. And I was really scared, and I vowed to never play baseball again.
But Trent did get back out on that field, committing himself to the work it takes to now be able to call this field home.
You guys spend so much time out here
yeah,
in the field.
Absolutely.
So much
yeah.
time. What makes it all worth it for you?
Just playing the game. You know, I love baseball, so being out here with people that you love and playing a game that you love is just completely worth it.
I just, us as a group, we're all here to support each other. It's one big family. We all love each other. And, you know, when people go through things, you know, everybody's there for each other.
You know, everybody's, you know, excited to play. Every game's intense. You know, we always come out and we're confident out here, you know. So that's what helps a lot, too, is, you know, we're confident. We're not, I don't think we're arrogant, but we definitely have a swagger about us that is very good, and that's what makes it so much fun too.
Pepperdine's past successes are evident in its rankings and resume, but Trent let us in on the more lighthearted of Pepperdine baseball traditions.
We do play hockey every day before a game, you know, the outfielders versus the infielders, set up goals. And then the outfielders just try to score on the infielders. So, I mean, we play hockey every day before the game.
Last season, the Waves posted a 23-5 home record. With that stat in mind, Trent warns all to be wary when parking near Pepperdine's outfield.
Yeah, I don't get hit very often.
Not very often.
Not very often.
So, like,
I know there's been some broken windshields.
Not only does Trent keep in mind the ultimate goal, he has specific thoughts on how to strive for it.
I'd say moving forward as one whole unit, you know, try to keep guys, you know, playing, you know, all for each other to that common goal of getting to Omaha. This is what we're all about here at Pepperdine.
Trent is a firm believer in the idea that actions speak louder than words.
I wish to do it more by example and, like, talking on the field and not talking, you know, just to hear myself talk.
Just leading by actions and not by words, being a leader on and off the field.